Good evening, everybody. Good evening, dear chairperson. Yeah, it's time for us to do the recitation. Hold. 那今天晚上王老师所讲的内容就是这个。那 let's go for it. 我们来背下它吧。Yeah, interesting. Yeah, and 法王老师有请。
解释一下，那个首席 member Master Not Wood, but may have other rights, as determined by the committee, or by resolution at a general meeting. Thank you.
Yeah, may I ask you a question? As determined,到底是他后面接的两是接一个拜还是接两个拜？刚才对错过了没听到。
后边各有as determined 的后边有两个拜。
嗯，如果是两个拜的话，可能这个中文的翻译需要改一改。All right, thank you so much. Okay, thank you. Anybody else? Hello, yeah. Good evening, Ivan.
Hi, Yinyin 老师 long time no see, sorry.
Yeah, long time no see, how are you?
I'm fine, thank you. Okay, 我来试一下啊，今天背的这一段，再看一下啊。An associate member must not vote, but may have other rights, as determined by the committee or by resolution,at a general meeting.
Wow, thank you so much. Yeah, that's it. 好，谢谢，完全正确。
Yeah,
it's time for you and Goku 老师。Goku 老师有请。
好，英语老师晚上好，我也来挑战一下。先挑战吧。那首先An associate member, 不对，那个单词现在没背熟。As associate, sorry. An associate member must not vote, but may have other rights. As determined by the committee or by the resolution at a general meeting.
Wow, yes, that's it. 非常精确。法龙老师，这个单词怎么读？是读 associate 吗？ Associate 吗？吗？ Short 吗？
Associate.
我记得法龙以前他查一个什么什么什么的什么第九版的那个什么形容词啊，还有
哦，
还有什么词是不一样的多方， 对 associate
哦、我要多练一下这个单词、
yeah.
没背熟这个单词
觉得很棒啊 yeah that's it thank you 各科老师非常
谢谢谢谢老师鼓励
啊，顺利通过这个北宋 yeah thank you and then it's turn 然后吴静老师丁静老师有请
一丁老师晚上好这个
哪个
这个associate 我好像习惯了读 associate associate、
yeah, 对他
也可以是吧
最好是读 associate 这个改变也很容易的就是那个瞬间的问题
associate
它是动词然后 associate 它是名词或者是形容词
啊、
yeah,
好试着读一下 associate associate
yeah, yeah, perfect
好我来背一下 an associate memberMust not vote, but may have other rights as determined by the committee or by resolution at a general meeting.
Wow, at a general
meeting. At a general meeting.
请您看这个屏幕，怎么读的
？Meeting.
Yeah, meeting. Yeah, ing meeting.Yeah, that's it. Thank you. 谢谢。
啊，谢谢。
好的，啊，对，超强背书内容如此。好，有请应正老师 Sally 有请。
是好。I'll try.
Yeah.
An associate member must not vote, but may have other rights as determined by the committee.Or by resolution at a general meeting.
Wow.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Exactly. 非常的精准。Okay. Thank you. 好的。好，有请 Emma。谢谢慧行老师。Associate British English. Associate. 动词的时候读 associate.对 ADG 名词的时候读 associate associate yeah no problem thank you and then 小龙老师也提出来了对一样的 same thing same thing same thing okay and then who will be next 好尤其Cookie 善云老师有请
老师晚上好
晚上好
试着背一下
Yeah
An associate member must not vote but may have other rights as by the committee or by resolution at a general meetingThank you.
Wow, perfect. 非常厉害 Yeah, marvelous. Brilliant.
谢谢。
非常好听。谢谢。好，有请齐恒老师。Hello.
Hi.
Hi, 齐恒老师，方便上麦吗？
能听到我声音吗？
有啊。
听到了是吧 ？OK,、
yes.
方便，方便了。我来背一下。
Yeah.
An associate member, must not vote, but have, may have other rights as determined by the committee or by resolution at a general meeting.
Wow, so fluently. Thank you. Yeah.
因为这一个曾经背过把它连读了、oh, mustn't vote 被您指出来过然后现在印象非常的深刻。
Yeah,
是吧
I remember, yes.
Yeah.
非常厉害。
Yeah,
对他就是在正式问题当中一般的不去说
把他那个对缩读是。
Yeah, okay. Thank you. Thank you so much. And then, 应范老师有请。 Hello. 晚上好。
晚上好。我背一下这一段。
Yeah.
Associate members. Associate member must not vote, but may have other rights as determined by the committee. Associate members. Associate member must not vote, but may have other rights, as determined by the committee or, by resolution, at the general meeting.
Wow, thank you. 内容通过。我看看大家的这个进程。OK, 好，等会我们俩再一起学几个单词，好不好？先请其他的老师来背。OK, and then it's your turn. 曾武老师 ,good evening. 有请您为大家背诵。
老师好，能听到我声音吗？
Yeah, I can.
好，谢谢老师，我来背一下。
Yeah.
Associate members.An associate member must not vote, but may have other rights, as determined by the committee or by resolution at a general meeting.
哇，好熟练的。我有一个问题，就是 but may have other
rights. 忘了那个词。
You realize it. Yeah, you are so great. So smart.
不好意思，这个字。好像还没改过来，惭愧惭愧。
现在改过来了呀，我问您may have other rights. Yeah,
right.
Okay, thank you.
谢谢
老师，非常棒，谢谢。好的，还有没有其他的老师上来背？我再等等。Hello, 范老师，请问在线吗？
晚上好。
就是这个单词，我想您为大家再读一读，然后我没有给您提供音标。
What 对吗，老师？
这个就是辅音没读，辅音没对，辅音这个辅音怎么发
？What
这个辅音就是它是一个浊辅音，先把清辅音发对，这清辅音是。清辅音是这个，先把清辅音，这个辅的话，您知道这个嘴唇是怎么摆的是吧？就是那个上面的牙齿咬着下面嘴唇，
咬着嘴唇，
然后那个喉结这里是没有声带震动的，是一股气流从胸腔喷出，就是像从嘴的两侧的那个缝隙里面喷出来。然后再把它浊化
，vote，
这个 o u 发 o，
就是
这个音，就是我们的偶然
o
是那个偶的那个声音 ，vote。不能读的时候读成 vote， 你读的时候就变成 all 的音了，它是 vote， 有个 u 的音 ，vote， 好，这个单词还有，我看一下，还有刚才。By resolution， 这个单词。这个单词因为刚才有两个老师帮我们查的，他读 associate， 因为它是形容词，形容词，对对对，哎呀
，associate，
对，形容词的时候，对这个 associate， Yeah, that's it. Thank you. 就这两个单词。
谢谢谢谢
您多多的把这个 vote 练饱满一点。vote。
嗯，那印尼老师，你可以在我那个帮我读一下，然后给我发在那个私聊上，然后我练一下吗？谢谢。
Okay, I will do that.
谢谢老师，谢谢。
Okay, 好的。
Thank you, 谢谢。
那有请修英老师为我们背诵。I'm not sure. 背诵有请。
啊，英的老师好。我也背诵一下这个
春晚所写
的。And the teacher remembers. What's that? And the teacher remembers May must not, and the teacher remembers must not vote.
Yeah.
But may have other rights. By the committee or by resolution to general meeting.
这个 but may have other rights. 这个 other rights 是怎么样来的？后面是不是有其他的成分？
Other rights.
Yeah, 这个 other rights 是也有一个过去分词结构。
我再重新背一遍吧。And the associate member must not vote, but may have other rights,
Yeah.
By the committee or by resolution at a general meeting.
Wow, yeah. 这个 authorize 是由谁来 determine, 就是 as determined by. As determined, 这个丢了吧，是不是这样子？
对。
Okay, would you like to try again?
好。And associate member must not vote, but may have other rights as determined by the committee or by resolution at a general meeting.
Yes, perfect. Thank you. 非常感恩修英老师也在最后一遍非常完美的背上来了。Right, thank you.对的，学英老师的内容就是如此。好，有请觉醒老师。Yeah, it's your turn now.
我来背一下今晚的学习的内容，听见了吗？
Yeah, 可以听见。
总会员不得投票，但可以拥有委员会决定的或者由全体大会通过决议决定的其他权利。这一段。
Yeah.
An associate member must not vote, but may have other rights as determined by the committee or by resolution at a general meeting.
Wow, yes, very good. Yeah, 好厉害啊。对，非常的完美，谢谢。Alright, and then it's your turn. 华龙老师要背整个的第十七条。Yeah, you please.
英老师好，我学习一下。Raising grievance or complaints. A member may raise a grievance or complaint about a committee member, the committee or another member of the association.The grievance or complaint must be dealt with by the procedures set out in part 8. Thank you.
Yeah, would you like to try again?
不，好的，三言红，我落了哪里了吗？落下了吗，英语老师啊？
您继续背就好了，可能是我没听清楚。Yeah,
好的。 raising a grievance or complaints. The member may raise a grievance or complaint about a committee member, the committee, or another member of the association. The grievance or complaint must be dealt with by procedures set out in Part 8.
Wow, yeah, gorgeous. Nothing left. 非常棒，没有什么遗留下来。Nothing.
Thank you.
Forgotten. Yeah. Okay. You're so great. 就是 the committee 是要大写还是小写？然后它指的是什么意思 ？Hello, 方龙老师在吗 ？All right. And then it's your turn. 文华老师。
特殊特指那个协会的时候需要大写，但是不是特殊特指协会的时候就不需要大写。
他其实是在前面的定义当中有指出来，他不是特指协会，他在定义当中指出来的，他是特指管理委员会。
哦，管理委员会。
对，我们一起看一看他。他其实大写是有他自己的含义，因为这个章程前面的第一章就是做预备工作筹备嘛，在第四条里面就开始对我们章程里面的各种含义进行定义。那这个 committee 它大写的时候它的定义是如此的，它是 means， 它意思是什么？是管理委员会。对，它是指这么长的东西，然后缩写成为一个大写的字母，一个大写的词。Okay, that's it. 我以为您知道。Okay, thank you everybody. 好，那我们知道这个在我们章程当中不是所有的 committee 都需要大写，但一旦大写的时候它指的意思是这个意思，是管理委员会，协会管理委员会的缩写，或者是略写吧，就是写成一个单词的大写。So that's it, and then it's your turn.王华老师有请。
老师好，我来试着背一下。
Yeah.
感谢您刚才的教授，我又明白了，加深了可以。Wow. 前面你就说过一次好像。
对，这样说的话，如果对大家有帮助，我很开心呐，真的是。好，有请您为大家背诵今天晚上所学的内容。
好的 ，at 不是 at， 惭愧哦。An associate member must not vote, but may have at rights as determined by the committee or by resolution at.A general meeting.
Wow, perfect. 好棒啊，真的是，你看，我很轻松啊，都不需要去说什么纠音呢、啊、你的音都是100%精确的，非常厉害。
感恩老师的鼓励和教授。
太棒了。Yeah, thank you so much. 好，有请小菊老师为我们背诵。
师您好。请问到我吗
？Yes, it's your turn.
小了，惭愧。好，我来试一下，看能不能背出来。我要背的内容是委员会可以从协会来做决定，是暂停这个协会会员呢？他首先是会员出错误了，犯错误了。那么委员会他要对于这件事从协会这里通过协会来对这个犯错误的会员是给他暂停他会员的资格还是开除他会员的资格，以及委员会他是做这个拒绝暂停犯错误的会员还是拒绝开除这个会员，他要将这样的一个决定以及他这个委员会他们做这个决定的理由是什么，我为什么要开除这个犯错误的委员，我认为他有什么问题了要有理由充足来支配他做出这个决定， 那么这个决定要写，要用书面的形式来通知犯错误的会员，让他知道。
Yeah.
好，我来试一下背啊，我看着自己写的文字问啊。委员会 committee 好。The committee may 暂停、
yeah.
suspend or expel or 拒绝 decline to suspend or expel the member 上次会长说了哦，从协会是from the association and must give 写通知 must give written notice 哎呀后面怎么样把这个理由连起来 ？written， 哎，惭愧，我还得在下面想一下，我再来背吧，不要阻碍大家了。
对对对，
没有
要给出，你这样想、啊，要给出这些书面的通知，这些书面的通知是关于什么的？是关于决定的，这个决定
是 decision， 有个、
yeah.
这个 of the decision 这个决定and 什么 the reason and 什么 the 我就不记得那一个词了什么那个理由，然后以书面形式通知。
对对对。
The member 后面有三个 for 有个 for 有个 e n it it 有个 it 有个 for 前面还有一个reason、
yeah.
前面还有一个什么呀？我记得是有一个 and reason。For it and the member 我看着字看着文字
差不多了也差不多了差不多了但它中间是有一些小品词一些连接词连接起来的
是我没有背出来我回头再下次我再来背一定要背出来
Yeah, you're so great, thank you
感恩老师
好棒好棒好，有请慧心 Julia 为我们背诵今天晚上所学的内容。
Yeah, hi, good evening, Ines. 声音可以吗
？Yeah, it's quite good.
Okay, thank you so much. 然后今天晚上王老师教授的内容，我来背一下。An associate member must not vote, but may have other rights as determined by the committee.Or by resolution at a general meeting.
Wow, you're so great.
Thank you.
Thank
you.
Yeah, beautifully. Thank you. No problem. Okay, at that time. Yeah, at the right time. 宋丹丹又出现了。Okay. 好的，那今天的时间就到这里为止。I'm sorry, 法龙老师又把您留下来了。下次我们再背诵第 五个好不好第五个的话因为我们还没有学还有时间。Sorry. Okay, and then see you next time. See you, yeah, Saturday, on Saturday night. Okay, see you.